YouTube. Right now I'm at Hong Kong Station, and it's been a long time since I made my last vlog because my life is just not that interesting to make any vlog in here since I come back to Hong Kong from Germany. And right now I'm going to cosplay because I have one mission, which is going to make my hair. Anyway, it's a good start because I have never made any vlog in Hong Kong. I love more, and that is the place where I make my hair. Focus, hopefully it's focused right now. So I just finished my haircut at the Moore salon, and right now I'm going to IKEA, you know, really something. What do you think about my new haircut? I think it's pretty good, especially for this weather. I actually love autumn because it's kind of windy today, not that hot, perfect weather for me to walk around in Causeway Bay.